In this video, we are going to see the use of identity A plus B into A minus B. This is equal to A square minus B square. Now, we will use this identity A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square here. First, it is given we have to multiply by using the identity. Suppose the question is 2x plus 3y bracket close into 2x minus 3y bracket close. We have to multiply these brackets by using the identity given above. It will become the question is 2x plus 3y into 2x minus 3y. It will become 2x whole square minus 3y bracket close whole square. Now its value will become is equal to 2x square will become 4x square. It was 2x whole square, so it has become 4x square, and 3y whole square will become 9y square. Thus, we can multiply such questions by using this identity. Our next question is to factorize. Means we have to factorize forty nine y square minus 81. We can see that 49y square is the square of 7y, and 81 is the square of 9. So we will write 81 as 9 raised to the power 2, means 9 square. Now it has become 7y whole square minus 9 square, means a square minus b square. In place of a we have 7y, and in place of b we have 9. So we can write it as 7y plus 9 bracket close, again bracket, 7y minus 9 bracket close. Thus we have factorized it. 7y whole square minus 9 square is equal to 7y plus 9 into 7y minus 9. Our next question is to find the value of y. If the question is given 5y is equal to 5y is equal to 55 into 45 minus 55 into 55. The question is 55 into 55 minus 45 into 45. Here in this question we have to find the value of y by using this identity. Now we will write it again as 5y is equal to 55 into 55 means 55 square. And 45 into 45 means it is 45 square. 45 square. Now we will use the identity given above. Iy is equal to a square minus b square, means a plus b into a minus b. First we will write 55 plus 45, bracket close, then again bracket open, 55 minus 45, bracket close. Now 5y is equal to 55 plus 45, we will get 100 into, and 55 minus 45, we will get 10. Now in the next step, we will write y is equal to 100 into 10, means 1000, divided by 5. Then we will get y is equal to what? 200. Y is equal to 1000 divided by 5, we will get 200. In this way, we can find the value of y by using this identity. Again, we can see next question. The question is, we have to solve 102 into 102 minus 98 into 98 upon 200. We have to simplify this by using the above identity. Here we can see 102 into 102, it can be written as square of 102. 102 whole square minus 98 into 98 can be written as square of 98 whole divided by 200. It is given in question. Now in the next step, in place of 102 square minus 98 square, we can write it as a plus b into a minus b, means 102. First we will keep bracket. Now 102 plus 98, a plus b. In place of a we have 102, in place of b we have 98. So 102 plus 98, again bracket, 102 minus 98, bracket close, and whole divided by 200. Now in this step we have written 102 square minus 98 square as 102 plus 98 into 102 minus 98. In next step we will add and subtract, means 102 plus 98, it will become 200 into 102 minus 98, it will become 4, and whole divided by 200 as given in the question. Now 200 will get cancelled and the answer will be 4. In this way we have